The scutum was an important piece of armor used in Roman military. It first appeared in battle during the 4th century BC. Many shields varied in size and shape, but traditionally they were 4 feet by 2.5 feet. The shield was designed to protect the legionary soldier from incoming pilums and charging enemies. It was strong and durable by being built with iron and wood, so it could withstand force. Overall, the scutum really impacted militaristic battles from the defensive end by protecting soldiers in the Roman legionary.